Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. This is FamMNY. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe to our channel. And to our subscribers out there, thank you guys so much for coming back. For today's video, it's a comparison between balloons, different brands of balloons. We have Qualatex, Kalisan, and Gemar. We will spray one of the balloon with high shine and without, and we'll compare them which one's better under the sun. Okay, so we'll inflate them. This is Qualatex. We will all inflate them to 9 and see the difference. This is Kalisan. This is Gemar. Alright, so change the plan. We changed the color of our Kalisan because the light green is too light. There you go. So one we will spray it with our high shine and the other one we'll leave it as is, and then we'll put them outdoor under the sun, and in a couple of hours we'll see the difference which one is better. All right,
so this is with high shine.
So these three right here with the high shine, those are without. We'll tie this off, this three and this three without the high shine. So with high shine, without high shine. We don't really know which one performs better, but we'll see it out and we'll check it out. We'll figure it out later.
Time check right now is 12:40, so we'll see it maybe after 2 hours. So this one is the one with high shine and without on the left side.
So in a couple hours, we'll check it out.
So we're back outside, so after 2 hours, let's check. So this is what happened. You can see that it's not oxidized, and without the spray and with the spray. So as you can see,
this is Kalisan,
Gemar, and Qualatex. Without Qualatex, Gemar, and Kalisan. So which one you think is better?
I love the Qualatex. So with the spray,
without the spray.
What do you guys think? Which one is your favorite?
They're all good. Turn this around under the sun. So
but they remain shiny though. Yeah,
they're
with
so
the.
Shiny. But I still like the Qualatex.
Personally,
I like the Qualatex. With the high shine and without the high shine.
Thank you guys for watching. Once again, this is FamMNY. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and have a wonderful day. Thank you, bye.